Captain Blush. Hey. Now what do we have today? The famous question. The Tiger Moth. Tiger Moth. The British World War II trainer plane. Now we had done the untrucking yesterday. No. 2 days ago.
No. On Friday.
Yes, on Friday.
The day before yesterday.
And an hour ago we have done the final startup in the workshop before this flight. And it was all looking very well. There was no wind at home. But look at here. Show. This is unbelievable. Hey, feel me. Hey. Get to Blush. There is wind every day, so how can we expect not to be the wind, because...
I think it's going to be rain also, very soon.
Everything, eh? I'm just waiting for the snow.
Every time we're trying to fly a plane, there is rain, wind,
I don't believe the
snow.
Thing. Yeah, the drought,
hail,
the cracks, the moss, I don't know, the beetles. But I don't care about it anymore. I must try this baby today, no matter what, eh? Now, will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash?
We will see.
Who the hell knows if we don't try?
We will see in a 5
minutes.
But
I will tell
time.
You this. I must say something. I will dedicate this video, no matter what happened, to pilot Ryan from USA and their channel Motion RC. Now, viewers and subscribers, if you want to see the best reviews on the YouTube, visit their channel. They're just the best. Now, a few days ago, the pilot Ryan has been introducing the new Spitfire from Flightline. The England Warbird from the Second World War. And I will now present the trainer from the Second World War, because first the pilots were training on this and then they were flying the Spitfires. So pilot Ryan,
Captain Mike,
and Captain Mike, we salute you from Slovenia. This flight will be just for you. Captain Blush, we must start this before the tornado. Give me the start box that I have charged. Oh yeah, this is it. I will go with the full froze in the air and then I will decide what to do once I'm in the air. Hey Captain Blush, film here, no? This is the star, not your car, hey. Now I must look.
You have to do a commercial for Apple. I'm using Apple number 7 iPhone.
Oh, yeah,
what?
Be prepared. I don't believe this wind. Hey, Captain Blush, film here. Now, what's this? Hey.
I'm filming you from this side.
Hey.
Have you turned on the plane? No, you didn't.
Yeah, where's that little rubber? It goes here.
Which rubber?
On the top.
Oh.
I don't believe this. Where is it? You put it on the table. Did the wind blow it away? Or what's this?
Is it under the start box?
Can't be.
Look, under the start box.
I have checked, hey.
No.
Where did I put that? Oh, I don't believe this shit, eh? This is just because of the wind.
Look on the ground.
Where did I put that, hey? I don't believe this, eh? Will this work without it?
No, it's not going to work. There's not going to be any pressure in the fuel tank.
Oh my god.
Look, I found it.
Where? Oh my god.
In the box.
Oh, Captain Blush. You saved my life today. Oh, I'll be really disappointed if I lose this little rubber, meaningless rubber.
One rubber can change your life completely.
I hope that it will work like at home. And I hope that it will taxi on this.
Did you turn on the plane?
Yes.
Yes, I don't think you did.
Yes, I did.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
You did. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes. Did you turn on the start box? No, you didn't. I have to tell you everything.
Yes, I'm an amateur pilot. Hey.
Look at this.
Wrong way.
It's awesome, no?
You have the throttle cut, hey. This is it, oh yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Watch your fingers.
Throttle, Captain Blast, throttle.
Okay.
What do we put, hey? I will take this baby up.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. For the viewers and for pilot Ryan.
Боже мой, где ты видишь? Брек.
Oh no way. I knew that this would happen. I won't taxi this because there is just too much hold here. I will just take it to the startup point. I won't screw with this taxiing anymore. And we didn't cut the grass.
You don't need the glove.
I will just carry it. Oh, hey. I must watch my fingers. They're too precious, hey. What are you doing, hey?
Nothing.
Oh, another solution, eh?
Sometimes we are hurrying stuff too quickly. Flock of birds. Leave it like this, yes. Little more gas. Okay.
Now it will work. Hopefully.
Yes. Oh yeah.
It's a little touchy about the wind.
The engine is sounding great. No, not in the sun, Robert. Do a low pass.
Yeah, I have to trim a little. Oh yeah. Look at that smoke, Ray. Do you see the smoke at the
Yes, back? I did see it.
Time remaining 5 minutes.
These old OS engines are just perfect.
These are just the best engines, hey. I've learned that through the years. Oh, look at this magnificent little baby, look at this. Now it is very touchy because of the wind. It's best that you fly this in a calm day. And I'm having trouble to trim it now because I don't know, because of the wind, it's hard to trim this. I will just fly as it is today. Captain Fly, this is it, mate. How can you love this baby? Now look at this, for $200, the balls are made plain. I don't believe this, eh? I was just so lucky to get this.
Did you say the balls are made from plain? All the
from balls.
From balls, yeah. I misunderstood you. Now you have to land.
I will do just the one or two. Slow flybys. I mean, you can...
I don't know what's the fuel consumption on this engine yet.
You can't really go too slow with this. Because as you can see, it's touchy. It's touchy. And very... And it doesn't like the wind too much. I will just try to make... that approach that I will do on the landing. I will just land this, look. perfect
oh,
landing.
Oh, yes.
The perfect landing for pilot Ryan Hay.
From a shaky start to a perfect landing.
Yes, from wobbly hands. Now come here, Captain Blush. We must say goodbye to this baby in the proper way. Look at this, how beautiful it looks. Do you see it?
Yes, I can.
I'm so happy with this baby. Look at what it's got. We will just shut this down. Look at it.
Oh, yes.
Now, this is it for today. We have done the maiden flight in the strong wind. Okay. I'm an amateur pilot.
Pilot? I am a pilot.
I'm an amateur pilot. I will tell you a secret with the big cojones. Oh, yeah. I dare you. I dare.
I dare the wind.
No, no. I'm not a fool. I don't risk planes if there is too much wind. But I know that original plane like this, they were training in the wind. So I know that this baby will fly. It was touchy.
But do you know what they didn't do?
I won't do this.
They didn't babble as much as you are.
I'm the born babbler from Slovenia. I must babble, hey.
Do you think that there is a babbler contest?
Yes, if there will be ever a babbler contest,
contest,
I know that I will get the first prize, eh?
Yes.
If I'm not flying, I'm babbling. So,
never
we
mind.
Will say goodbye to this baby, hey. Get the picture from the behind, hey. From here, Captain Black. This really deserves...
From the S side.
This really deserves another picture, because it's so beautiful and it flies great. What we have found out, that it doesn't like the wind, and that's it. That's all. I have nothing else to say. I will say hi to our subscribers too, and all new visitors to our channel. If you like, subscribe. Even if you don't like, subscribe. More subscribers, more fun. That's it, eh? Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off for our beautiful Slovenia.
Goodbye.